What's going on, YouTube? Back at it again. This your boy Tenovic. I'm back at you again with another reaction. Today I'm actually bringing you Travis Scott, Young M.A. featuring Young Thug franchise. It dropped, I think, about a week and a half ago. It's been going crazy. It's actually number one on the billboards. So I thought I'd bring you guys this. I hope you enjoy it. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment below. Let me know what you think about the video. I'm going to keep bringing you guys these crazy reactions. I'm going to keep bringing you the crazy videos. Make sure to comment, like, subscribe below. I hope you guys enjoy the video. We're going to get right into it. All right, let's get right into it. Got the Cactus Jack, Travis Scott, franchise. Yo. Travis Scott always known for his crazy videos, wild shit. Let me just pause it right there. I don't know where we're going in the video, but I know that's definitely Michael Jordan's number, and I'm thinking that's his crib, so. Your man's probably got crazy with this video. Let's see how it go. Okay. Got the old Range Rover. Yeah. Got the old Ferraris, got the old whips. I'm fucking with it. So it actually is Michael Jordan's house in Chicago. So I guess they got the whips, took it to Michael Jordan's house. They were like, fuck it, let's do the video. Shit's tough so far. Fuck it. Let's get back into it. Yeah. Okay. Your man's video is always trippy as hell. Let me just pause it right there. Do you see all of the Jordans? I don't know if those Travis Scott shoes. I don't know if Michael Jordan brought some out the closet, but the video is getting wild as fuck. And I don't know if you guys can tell, but he spelled Cactus Jack with all of the Jordans and shit. The video is fucking wild. Shout out to Travis Scott, man. Video is always trippy. I'm definitely fucking with the video so far. I've been fucking with Travis Scott for a minute. He actually came to my city before, sold out the fucking concert. It was like over like 10,000 people waiting outside trying to get in. The shit was fucking wild. Travis Scott always selling out Super Bowl to the McDonald's meal. Your man's always just fucking doing crazy shit. I guess that's why he came up with the video franchise. Shout out, man. Okay, they got Thug. Let's see what he's talking about. Thug always wearing some crazy shit, but his bars, you can't deny it, yo. You can't deny his fucking bars, yo. Let's just get back into the video. I'm loving how they put the old whips in the video, too. I'm rocking with it. The man said, I wasn't on the stand, told the judge to pass my cup. I guess that's what that money can do. You know what I'm saying? I know I can't do that. So I guess that's what that money can do. You know what I'm saying? I'm loving how they took the old whips. Like, Travis Scott, he always thinking different. You feel what I'm saying? All the new rappers, they so quick to get the new Bentley trucks, to get the new Lambo trucks, this and that. Throw it in the video. That ain't being different. Everybody can do that. Any rapper can do that shit. Fuck it. Who the fuck can find these whips? Who can throw these in the videos, man? Once again, shout out to Travis, man. Yeah. actually haven't heard of MIA in a minute, yo. So I'm actually loving how they threw her in the video once again, being different, man. Nobody thinking to throw her in the video. Shout out to Travis Scott for pulling her out. You know what I'm saying? Throwing her in the video. He knew it was gonna work. The video is so different. Another fun fact about the video. So once again, like I said, this video was actually shot at Michael Jordan's house in Chicago. And another fun fact about the video, if you guys didn't know, in 1992, the only other person that was famous to ever have a McDonald's meal was Michael Jordan. And that was in 1992. And that was called the McJordan Special. So that's probably why he, you know what I'm saying, went to the house, got with him, did the collabo. The shit is fucking brilliant. Genius. Definitely in the middle of nowhere. Your man's definitely franchises. Definitely franchises, yo. He's one of the smartest rappers out right now. Definitely, hands down. Yeah. Let me just pause it right there. I don't know what she's wearing. Travis Scott team probably put that together. They just had to make the video trippy. They had to make it fucking wild, yo. And hands up to them, they definitely did that, though. They definitely did it. Shout out to Travis Scott, yo. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what kind of videos you guys would like to see next. I would do reactions to those. Hoping you guys are enjoying the channel. We'll hit you with another one soon. Yo.